There's a change in Law 10 determining the outcome of a game. And all it says is that the goalkeeper cannot score a goal with their hands. So a goalkeeper who has a strong arm cannot throw the ball from one goal to the other and score it with the hand. Of course, they can still score if they punt the ball or kick the ball, or anything of that nature.